Please join us at the Golden Ball Tavern Museum.
Isaac Jones built this house to be both his home and a tavern. In colonial days, taverns were the only heated social centers in the community. So they were the place where inductions of ministers would take place, legal trials would take place, a multitude of activities would happen here, from dances to cockfights. We found a hook on the wall that gave us a hint that there might be something going on, and some experts came and gave us the courage to bash in the bathroom wall, because this was a bathroom when we took it over in 1964, gave us the courage to bash in the bathroom wall, and lo and behold, we discovered these hanging partitions. This one is in the raised position, but if Isaac had wanted to make a large space for a meeting or a dance, he could have folded the door and then lifted this entire panel up and hook it on the hooks that were up there close to the ceiling so that he would have a space for a public meeting. Very inventive.